Om Sri Sai Ram, thought for the day. Amongst all forms of spiritual practices, devotion or bhakti is the easiest and holiest. Bhakti is derived from the root bhak with the suffix t. It denotes a feeling of friendship coupled with earth. For someone who is a product of the attributes or gunas, to understand what transcends the gunas, an attitude of humility and reverence is required. Bhakti calls for utilising the mind, speech and body to worship the Lord. It represents total love. Devotion and love are inseparable and interdependent. Sage Narada declared that worshipping the Lord with boundless love is bhakti. Vyasa held that it is performing worship with love and adoration. Sage Garga declared that it is serving the Lord with purity of mind, speech and body. Vinayaka held that true bhakti consists in controlling the mind, turning it towards the enjoying the bliss of communion with the divine. Although many sages have expressed different views about the nature of bhakti, the basic characteristic of devotion is love. Bhakti is a path to salvation. Baba.